A man survived being nearly swallowed by a whale. A big whale almost ate a man, but he made it out alive. The man, Michael Packard, a 56-year-old lobster diver, was deep underwater when it got really dark. He found himself inside the whale's closed mouth for about 30 to 40 seconds. Luckily, the whale brought him back up to the surface and spat him out.